This is an open letter to a guy named Kevin Richards. I typed this myself. See, I was set up on a blind date with Kevin last weekend, and since then he hasn't responded to any of my attempts to contact him. So, here we go. Dear Kevin, it's me, Trina. First off, thank you for meeting me at the Olive Grove for dinner last Saturday night. However, I do not understand what happened. As you'll remember, we were seated at our table and I began telling you about myself. 3 minutes later, you excused yourself, claiming that you had to visit the restroom. For the next half hour, I waited patiently for you to return, which you did not do. Concerned, I asked a waiter to take me to the men's room and you were not in there. But oddly, the window in the men's room had been left open. The waiter then suggested to me that perhaps you had crawled out the window and gone home or somewhere else, but that makes no sense because you knew I was waiting at the table for you to return. Next, I tried to call your cell. I left you 9 voicemails, none of which were returned. The next morning, I drove to your house. I rang your doorbell. Your little brother opened the door. When I asked him what happened to you, your brother informed me that you had moved to Australia and would not be returning to America anytime soon. I took him at his word. However, as you know, just yesterday, I saw you at the Green Meadow Mall. Yet, when I called out your name, Kevin, Kevin, you shouted, "Kevin's dead," and ran the other way. Not towards me, but the opposite direction. I ran after you as fast as I could, but I was unable to reach you before you got into your truck and sped away. Kevin, if you're not interested in going out with me, then I'd appreciate it if you would just make that clear. Sincerely, Trina.